Okay, let's see what we got in on here. Dun 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 dun. Do seeing what's going on. There might be a little bit of delay on this one here, but soon see.
Judy. So, you got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. I'm gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you
hey, feel free to subscribe.
Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
Locust pepperoni. Lots of extra cheese.
Attaboy. So, I'll see you come evening?
Of course I'll be there. You, Sergey?
Nice of you to ask. Lately, I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergey who fucked with Tigger Claws. I have little present for Tigger Claws sitting in garage.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I open door to garage, it opened from inside too, just in case.
Presents the car?
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
Get around back.
Finally! Some real action!
fuck him up!
Oh, it's not him. Thank God. Quick, let me out before he returns.
And you are?
Alex Pushkin, senior assistant in quality assurance at Biotechnica.
What's a corporal QA doing messing with the Tiger Claws?
You work for Tiger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
It's complicated. How about for a change my mind?
I do not know what is going on, but thank you. You will not regret this. You got this job from Akako, yes? I will pay her. She won't lose an Eddie, and neither will you.
You would be the last person to get bought by a corpo stuffed in a trunk. Oh, so I thought. You never fail to surprise, V. Though I do suppose he who offers most shall get his way. Oh, I do not mean Sergei. No, sadly, he was outbid by another interested party. Who knows what will become of him now? Quid pro quo, V. Quid pro quo. Contract closed.
Let's see what you've got.
New buyer? Welcome, welcome.
Any kind of iron I should keep an eye out for?
The Sor 22. Somebody offload an entire shipment onto black market. Dangerous tech. One bullet, and you dead.
Kids again. I can't thank you enough. Get a job.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054.
Could always be worse.
My, oh my, look at him. So handsome.
You Wangbo?
그래. 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
'Nobody calls you that. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving. Do I look blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
제발. 어우, 존나 아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어.
위. If it wasn't for me, you'd be a stain on a motel floor.
Hey, 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope.
그럼 이참에 뭐라도 생각해놔. 길거리에서 존나 잘 먹힐 테니까.
Is that so?
당연하지. 그냥 입에 착 붙...
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Okay, we're here. Fine.
야, 잠깐만! 아, 근데 저 새끼를 믿어도 돼? 아, 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired him direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고! 아, 내리면 되잖아! 그리고 모텔에서 도와줘서 고마웠어.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
How are you?
Okay, I guess, but, you know, sad as hell.
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. Feel like such a gunk now.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
So, change your mind, huh? Quickly, too.
I'm here. Doubt I need to explain why.
All right, Shill. Not here to squabble with you.
Wouldn't put it past you.
Judy convinced you. Call me satisfied.
By the way, Forrest didn't show up for work today. Or yesterday.
No shit, I got sick, maybe. Why.
We hit the lottery jackpot. Bought himself a ticket to the moon.
Could be anything.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself. I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a prem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the Moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine. I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Tech that's all pros and no cons, I don't buy it. Side effects, spill them.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it.
Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
How'd you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles him.
V? Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now.
What the?
Ah!
You there? Can you hear me?
Look at me go! You see that? Woo! Gotta do some cardio!
Nice work, Judy. Outdid yourself. If you were to sell that, you'd be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please. Plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, ships are getting micro-nuked. V?
Happy now?
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Yeah, plan just might work. Maiko, I take it you're on board too.
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
What's up with you?
Count me in, Judy. I already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V.
Save the gratitude for later, please. I'll set
shit.
Up a meet with Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Maiko, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, V. Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know. You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy? For real? No, don't want to hear it.
But...
Not a word.
V, everything okay? V, you don't look so...
Okay. Okay, I'm better. Fine.
What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna clip.
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip. Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.
Well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
The first three are collector's items nowadays. Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the Gears Pro.
She dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised.